Spirit Airlines today had their numbers lowered by Citigroup due to a lower earnings growth rate. A $27 price target was issued with a buy rating. Shares are higher by about 4.2%. Texas Instruments today had estimates reduced by UBS due to a lower outlook for the second quarter. A neutral rating was issued with a price target of $30. Shares are higher by about 2.5%. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.